This is a quick video request talking about the kinds of bars you find in that group. So this is a typical setup. You'd have a vertical bar here, horizontal bar here, and you would also have this bar, which moves up and down and comes up in place. Now, how I would usually use this setup is I would get my chair next to the toilet. Move forward in my seat, and instead of grabbing the toilet like I usually would, I would grab this bar and grab the chair at the same time. And it's a case of lift and twist and put yourself down. Now I've moved my chair out of the way and bring this bar down purely for pressure relief reasons. It's really easy to grab both these bars and lift yourself up if you're going to be on the toilet for a long time. How I would usually do it is to grab the seat and lift. The same difference really, but this one is just a little bit easier. Now, this vertical bar here is mainly for people who struggle to get into a standing position. Now, I end up getting a standing position, so I don't think this bar is particularly useful for me personally. Now, to get off the toilet, I will lift this out of the way, bring my chair near me, lock it, and grab the bar like so. Lift, right, lift, and twist. There are a couple of other setups, and I will try and find some to put after this video just to show you how they work, but they are very similar. Okay, so this setup is slightly different. The toilet isn't actually next to the wall, so instead of a horizontal bar attached to the wall, there's a second vertical bar. So the only difference with this setup is that instead of using the wall attached bar, you will use the second movable bar as a substitute. So, same thing again, move to front of your seat, grab the substitute bar, lift and twist. And to get out, same again, use substitute bar, lift and twist. You can also have bars in the shower. These are facilities in a campsite in Scotland. Absolutely fantastic. I didn't know they were this good when I booked. But what you do here is grab the bar here. Move forward in your chair, grab your chair anywhere. I'm grabbing it on the wheel just behind me. Lift, and slowly put yourself down. Getting up is the opposite. Grab your chair where you feel most comfortable. Grab the bar, lift, put yourself down.